Well, this is the day that the Lord has made. I can't hear you. This is the day that the Lord has made. You see, many times when we are asked, what are you thankful for this morning? We always want to give testimonies as in a bit of blah. But you know, you waking up and being here, actually standing where you are, is actually a thanksgiving. So when someone asks you, what has the Lord done for you today? I mean, I am breathing, I can speak, I can stand. And this morning, we are here to praise you. We are here to give you all the praise, the glory, and the honor. I love the song. It asks, have you heard what the Lord has done? He has destroyed the wrath of saints. He has given us the victory. And that's why we say, oh!